Hey guys, how's it going? Apologies, I'm filming on my phone, but my camera's dead. Basically, I thought I need to do an update on where we're at. So, I know it's been a while, and there's a lot to update. So, a full update video will come with both cars of what's been happening. Mini, there it is. Just about to fit hopefully some new rubber cones to the car to stop a knocking sound, which I've been experiencing quite a while now, but I've just finally been able to get around to hopefully solving the knocking noise, which we think is the rubber cones on the suspension. So we'll get that fitted over the next couple of days, and hopefully that will solve the knocking sound. But apart from that, everything else is running great. Obviously we've got IMM coming up in a couple of weeks time, so I'm really looking forward to that. That should be amazing. Hopefully filming that, so we're looking forward to that. The Mazda is all good as well. It's just had I can't remember the last updates. It's got the exhaust fitted now. I think on the last update I said I was getting an exhaust system, and a few days after that video the exhaust actually arrived and I got that fitted to the car. So that is, so I'll do a full review of the exhaust system. I'll also do a review of this exhaust system because I know I haven't done a review of that either. But yeah, all is good with both cars at the minute. I've had one issue with the Mazda, which I'll explain, but it's all sorted now. But I'll explain the issue I've had with the Mazda in the, hopefully in the next video I do with, which will be with that car. As I said, doing a review of the exhaust. And a couple of other things as well. This car, the next time you'll see it, it's probably heading down to Bristol. The video that has will be coming in the next week or so will be the update, the review, sort of very short review of the Mustang that we hired while I was out in LA. I didn't do any talking or while I was over there, it's just some driving shots, but I will talk through them driving shots, sort of tell you how it felt, because that car was amazing. If I did live in LA, that would be the car I would buy. So amazing car, and I really enjoyed my time with that car. It was amazing. So but I'll do this will be more videos than this car coming, Bristol coming up, a few more videos coming with that car as well. That is it. And also there was going to be a video coming up with my dad's car, my dad's Mini. I'll be doing a review of that car as well. That's going in the future though, so yeah, can't wait for the adventures to come. And as ever, remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Cheers.